Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to post an item for sale in Facebook Marketplace. In October 2016, Facebook rolled out Marketplace, where users could connect to buy and sell items with people in nearby communities. The feature is largely similar to Craigslist, with one very big difference. You can review any public information on a prospective buyer's Facebook page as a way to screen them to see if you want to deal with them. You can post an item to Facebook Marketplace in a matter of minutes through either the Facebook desktop or mobile app. Prospective buyers will reach out to you through Facebook Messenger. And now, how to post an item for sale through the Facebook mobile app. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your smart device. Step 2. Tap the Marketplace icon in the tray of icons along the bottom of the app. The Marketplace icon looks like a building with a cover over the front of it. The Marketplace window opens. Step 3. Tap to choose the Selling tab at the top of the screen. Step 4. Tap What Are You Selling toward the top of the Marketplace window. Step 5. Tap to select an image associated with the item you want to sell, and then tap Next in the upper right corner of the screen. Step 6. Enter a title on the next screen that asks what you're selling, and then press Next. Step 7. Enter a description on the next screen, which asks you to describe your item. Press Next. Step 8. Enter a price for your item on the next screen, and then press Next. The Finish Your Post screen appears. Step 9. The zip code Facebook has that's associated with your account appears at the top of the Finish Your Post window. If the zip code isn't correct, tap the current zip code, update it on the next screen, and then tap Save to return to the Finish Your Post screen. Step 10. Tap Select Category, and then choose the category the item you're selling best fits into. Step 11. Tap Post in the lower right corner of the Finish Your Post screen. The item will be displayed in the active part of the selling section. And now, how to post an item for sale through the Facebook desktop app. Step 1. Open your preferred web browser and navigate to Facebook. Step 2. Click See More in the Explore section on the left side of your screen. Step 3. Click Marketplace. The Marketplace screen appears. Step 4. Click the blue Sell Something button toward the top of the Marketplace window. The Sell Something on Marketplace dialog box appears. Step 5. Enter the name of what you're selling in the What Are You Selling field. Step 6. Enter the price in the Add Price field. Step 7. Enter a city, state, or zip code in the Add Location field. Step 8. Click Select a Category to display a drop-down, and then choose the category the item you're selling best fits into. Step 9. Enter a description for your item in the Describe Your Item section. Step 10. Click Add Photos if you have photos of the item you're selling. Browse to where the images are located on your computer, select the images you want to include with the post, and then click Open. Step 11. Click Post. You can view your item by clicking Selling beneath Marketplace in the upper left corner of the Marketplace screen, and then choosing Active at the top of the window. The item you listed for sale will appear in this list.